I lost 50 kilos with the gastric balloon. And I started out at 100 kilos. I'm surprised. I didn't expect 50 kilos, honestly. I expected 25 kilos. If I were lucky, I hoped 30 kilos. And yet here I am, 50 kilos. I eat less portions of food, very much chicken, and not very much salad, because you also need the protein. So chicken, eggs, fish. The balloon helped me to feel that my stomach was full. I couldn't eat a lot. I didn't exercise, no. It was only the balloon and food size. Of course, I'm concerned that the weight might come back, that it's just a poof, and then I weigh 100 kilos again. But I think that with the dietist here at the clinic, she will help me. And then again, my head said, no, never, 100 kilos again.